times in a row to let you headline a show.
Yo, I told Hopper not to fuck with us.
I was like, yeah, us.
He was like, yeah, if I was there, I would've left untouched. Man, I'm from the streets, diz. I would've knocked him out with one punch. And I was like, serious? He's like, what?
I was like, shut the fuck up.
I had white like snow. Who knew the Anglo-Saxon ass wife can flow? But if you fuck with me, then the kid might just blow.
You a culture-appropriating vulture. Act like you know. Everything with you is either black or white. It's in your rap style, it shows. But I guess it's hard for you not to be so damn white. 100 bullets is the only black guy he knows. As far as this idiot.
Understand this coming to bring this dysfunction and destruction. Holy shit, fuck, what kind of hiccup did this hit just get himself mixed up in? I don't know what you thought this was, but I'll tell you what it wasn't. I ain't giving no kids love, there'll be no fist bumping. End of the discussion when discussing ain't no that or discussing the fist busting your discussion. It's dust, it's just discussing. In conclusion, you get a concussion. I'm giving a big cut to his dick, sucking lip, you're stuck in my fist. Fuck him, don't get this twisted. You knew you had this coming. Tough talk don't intimidate me. I'm like Mr. Hanky, you know I get shit jumping. He talking, he gon' pull the million clicking. You know that Jimmy the Click and this kid bugging. This dude fell off the side cause I almost quit punching him. I'm saying, this is him, this is him, this is him. Wobbling and wiggling, standing there looking like he about to get hit with a finishing. Yeah.
The phone call went something like this.